someone to take us to an island located here.
That's the deadliest part of the ocean.
There is no island there.
Ooh, baby, easy peasy. Let's go.
Oh! That's my security system.
I'd rather take the Titanic.
Here's the deal. A few nights ago, a radio signal got sent out from these coordinates. It could be the mysterious island that Jules Verne wrote about.
You think you're gonna travel halfway around the world and meet up with some lunatic who's messing around on a ham radio?
It's not some lunatic. It's my grandfather.
He's been looking for Mysterious Island for over half of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you
the Mysterious Island.
This is heaven, I'm checking in.
This is amazing.
Well, don't just stand there.
Grandpa!
Who's up for an adventure?
What is this place?
Atlantis.
Mountain of gold.
I can't believe it.
In 2 weeks, we'll be on the cover of Time magazine.
This is amazing! Oh!
Let me warn you, this island is full of dark jungles and terrifying creatures.
That's emasculating.
What was that?
This island's about to go under.
How much time do we have?
2-3 hours, max. These aren't rocks, they're eggs.
We just need to move carefully. Lizards have an incredible sense of smell.
Uh-oh. Oh!
If we get torn to bits,
run!
I'm blaming you.
Way to slay the heart. Getting the attention of a woman is one of the hardest things to do.
So you have got to do this.
What is that?
The peck pop of love. Now go on and throw a berry.
Boom!